Index is going to be near 100 this week, and if you are looking for a way to stay cool, check out Lenoir City's new splash pad. The $1.2 million project is complete after 4 years of planning and construction. COVID did cause some delays, but the city says it's happy it's open before the end of summer. It's located on Broadway in downtown Lenoir City. It is free and open from 10 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. All right, time for Mike.